त्याची विजिटेबद्दल मात्र सांगा.
आम्ही ऑलरेडी पण ठरवलं की या वीकर आम्ही हे साऊथ गोवा डिस्ट्रिक्ट हॉस्पिटल न्यू आम्ही जे बांधल्या ते आम्ही कमिशन करून बेगिना बेगीन आम्ही कोविडच्या खातीर करपाचे आम्ही ऑलरेडी डिसिजन सरकारान आणि मुख्यमंत्री डॉक्टर प्रमोद सावंतान घेतलेले असा. मेन म्हणजे किती आहे की केन्ना केन्ना कसली चर्चा जाता म्हाका म्हणून आयज हांवें दीस दवरलेलो इन्स्पेक्ट करपाक सगळ्या तरेचे फेसिलिटीज हांगा उपलब्ध जावंक जाय. सगळ्या तरेचे फेसिलिटीज उपलब्ध जावंक जाय या हॉस्पिटलांत. सगळे लॅबोरेटरी आणि टेस्टिंग फेसिलिटीज ज्या हे कंटिन्यू या हॉस्पिटलांत सगळे टेस्टिंग फेसिलिटीज कंटिन्यू जातल्यो. फ्लू ओपीडी आणि कॅज्युअल्टी फॉर पॉझिटिव्ह कोविड पेशंट काय सिम्प्टोमॅटिक पेशंट दीस विल कंटिन्यू इन दीस पर्टिक्युलर हॉस्पिटल. आणि काय गोष्टी करपाचे हा म्हणजे सो बेसिकली हांगा जूड आयल्लो आसा जी एस एडी आमचे मेडिकल सुपरिटेंडंट दिपा डॉक्टर दिपा आमचे सुनंद आमोणकर हा आमचो डीन डॉक्टर बांदेकर डॉक्टर उदय काकोडकर डॉक्टर राजेश पाटील डॉक्टर विश्वजीत फळदेसाय आणि आमची डायरेक्टर डॉक्टर गीता. आणि आयज ठरलें की आयज बसून जे कितें फेसिलिटीज आहा आणि त्याचबरोबर डॉक्टरां खातीर कितें फेसिलिटीज उपलब्ध करून दिवंक जाय त्याचबरोबर तुमकां एक सांगता की चार पांच दीस फुडें धक्कला इतल्याच खातीर सिक्युरिटी आमकां एडिशनल सिक्युरिटीचे पासून आमकां हांगा डेटा एंट्री ऑपरेटर्स आनी तरेतरेचे आमकां फेसिलिटीज हांगा उपलब्ध करूंक जाय. नर्सीस खंयच्यान आमी कितें करतले मॉनिटर्स इतर कांय गोश्टी आनी ऑक्सिजनाचे सगळे सप्लाय प्रत्येक कडेन ह्या हॉस्पिटलांत कमीत कमी 566 असे हे आसा ऑक्सिजन पॉयंट्स आसा ज्या माध्यमांतल्यान आमी पेशंटाक ऑक्सिजन दिवंक शकता. त्याचबरोबर 250 आमी बेड्स सुरू करतले बाय 250 बेड्स. सद्या आमचे कडेन हांगा 150 बेड्स आसा डॉक्टरा खातीर फेसिलिटीज प्लस सोडेक्सोच्या माध्यमांतल्यान जेवण ESI हॉस्पिटलांत जे आमी केल्या ते हांगा उपलब्ध जातले. म्हणजे फॅमिली पेशंट अटेंडंट सगळो जो स्टाफ आहा आमी मिनिमम एंट्री दवरतले ह्या हॉस्पिटलांत म्हणजे ओन्ली अटेंडंट ऑफ द पेशंट स्ट्रिक्ट प्रोटोकॉल्स SOPs जाग्यार दवरपाचो आमचो प्रयत्न आसतलो. 7 हांगा ॲम्ब्युलन्सीस आसतले जे खंय ते ॲम्ब्युलन्सीस आमी कंटिन्युअसली आमच्या लोकांक मॉनिटर ट्रान्सपोर्टेशन कितें एमर्जन्सी जाली एंड टुवर्ड्स आनी हे हॉस्पिटल सगळे इन्फ्रास्ट्रक्चर डेव्हलप करून वयर व्हरपाचो आमचो प्रयत्न आसतो. लेटेस्ट बाय फ्रायडे आय वील हॅव वन मोर मिटींग. सॅटरडे आय थिंक वी शूड बी गुड टू गो. नाव इट बी मायल टू मॉडरेट अँड देन वी विल अल्टिमेटली क्रिएट ऑल द फेसिलिटीज फॉर ITU अँड इवन फॉर हाय डिपेंडन्स युनिट. बट लेट अस फर्स्ट स्टार्ट विथ माइल टू मॉडरेट बिकॉज वी रिक्वायर बेड कॅपॅसिटी. सो वी विल इन्क्रीज द बेड कॅपॅसिटी बाय इमिजिएटली स्टार्टिंग विथ 250 बेड्स. इफ रिक्वायर्ड बेस्ड ऑन द ऑक्युपन्सी वील फर्दर इन्क्रीज इट. सो वी आर अल्टिमेटली वी कॅन टार्गेट बिटवीन 300 to 400 बेड्स इन दिस हॉस्पिटल. बट वी विल गो इन अ फेस मॅनर. इट्स इम्पॉर्टंट टू गो इन अ फेस मॅनर टू डेव्हलप द कॉन्फिडन्स. दिस इज अ न्यू फेसिलिटी अँड ओनली आफ्टर गेटिंग द कॉन्फिडन्स डॉक्टर्स गेटिंग द कॉन्फिडन्स वी कॅन डील विथ मोर पेशंट्स इन दिस हॉस्पिटल. वील डू इट अँड विल रन इट टू द फुल कॅपॅसिटी. पॅरलली I would like to mention to you that as we are using this as a COVID facility, parallelly we will develop the infrastructure to run it at the South Goa District Hospital. One more thing I would like to mention to you, because many times I find there is unnecessary controversy about unnecessary thing. A private medical college is something sanctioned by government of India. That is not the priority today. Fighting COVID is a priority. We are talking of only academics, not handing this hospital over to anybody. This is going to be always run by the Director of Health Services. Parallelly, what are the doctors that are required, nurses that are required? We will work on that to see during COVID, we can parallelly work on building the infrastructure of the South Goa District Hospital and ultimately commission it as a full-fledged hospital. But today, there is no other priority than fighting COVID. We want to reduce the death. That's why I said, informed you that 5 people who died today, who died within a span of 6 hours. Because people are coming late, people are not coming on time, people don't want to be called COVID. They don't want to show that they have COVID-19. There is no harm, but because you need to be treated and you need to be treated on time. If you don't come on time, then ultimately it leads to mortality if you are not properly advised and proper medication is not given. As a result of which, this is our approach, how we want to deal with the state of Goa and COVID-19.
Those 2 floors can be converted
into... That 2 floors was for a nursing institute. And then I said we don't need a nursing institute, because when I became minister, then there was a talks in Delhi that you can have a private medical college. There was also a demand from the parents that we should increase the number of seats in Goa Medical College. If you have a private medical institution attached to this academically, only for academic reasons, Goans will benefit because more number of seats will get for Goan people to study and do medicine in the state of Goa. State will have its own quota in that system. But that also I am not looking at the moment. Let COVID end. After COVID, I shall figure
but
it out.
I think the local MLA have said that you please utilize the two.
Those two were already before I became minister designated as a nursing institute. Nursing institute korpak ami ghetlele. That is a teaching facility that is being done that cannot be converted. And already in this hospital, without that, we have got provision to deal with 566 patients. So that is a good enough number. And it will be utilized, this 566 is only for dealing with patients. Other than that, two floors were kept only as a nursing institute before I became a minister. When I became a minister, I said, if you want to expand the nursing facility, you never know. If tomorrow if you want to continue with the nursing institute, we will continue with the nursing institute. There is nothing, ultimately it's a government call.
But these two floors can be utilized.
You can't use it, there's for classrooms. They have been designed as classrooms. You cannot change a classroom. You require all oxygen manifolds and several things.
But if you go to the minutes, if you go to the minutes of the corresponding minute at time, there is a clear provision that if there is a need for expansion, it can be modified and used as
the there is already built. If you want, one day you go and inspect it yourself. No, and also second thing is you cannot convert that. You require oxygen points. You require so much of infrastructure for a hospital. This has been designed as a 566 bedded hospital. We are utilizing it to the highest level. We will grow on the numbers and utilization of this South Garh District Hospital for COVID at the moment, but we'll try to build up the numbers based on the confidence of our team.
But that is the sentiment of the people that it should not be used for a private college, medical college.
If they don't want a private medical college, I have no ego. If the people don't want, forget about it. We'll continue with the nursing institute. It's already designed as a nursing institute. Second thing is people of Goa don't want, if you say so, but ultimately we have not even taken a decision to start it. So I may suddenly take a decision to say that let it continue as a nursing institute. I have no GMC run करपाक आमी seat वाढू शकता त्या तरी जे infrastructure पण जेन्ना facility दिला district hospital पहिले facility नसली आयस facility government of India protocol दिले हर्षवर्धन जे पत्र हा जे you can attach it माझो personal काय ना फाल्या कोणाक नका जाल्यार आमी nursing institute चालू करतले पण ते classroom त्यो नर्सिंग इंस्टिट्यूट नाले किते तरी टीचिंग फैसिलिटी थे चाहूं जाए जीएमसी चे ऑलरेडी आमचे प्रोविजन एंड प्रपोजल चालू था वी आर दिस इज अंडर डीएचएस दिस इज नॉट अंडर गोवा मेडिकल कॉलेज है वेगरी फैसिलिटी डिस्ट्रिक्ट हॉस्पिटल तुम्ही एकेडमिक इंस्टिट्यूट देखू शकता म्हणून केंद्र सरकारान आता अलाव केला म्हणून आम्ही तेजेर विचार करतले बिकॉज वेट मोर देन नर्सिंग नर्सिंग आमचे इंस्टिट्यूट आहे ते आम्ही वाढू शकता पण हंगा आम्ही योग्य तरेन फैसिलिटी करू शकतो
ऑलरेडी
क्लियर डन आउटसोर्स पेशंट एवरीथिंग ऑनरेबल चीफ मिनिस्टर क्लियर इट एंड वी आर गोइंग ऑल आउट एंड दैट इश्यू विच वॉज देयर वॉज ब्रॉट टू माय नोटिस एंड ऑलरेडी वी हैव स्टार्टेड डूइंग इट सो देयर इज नो इश्यू वी आर गोइंग टू लीव अनटच्ड ऑल एमएलएस वन मिनट ऑल एमएलएस आर एंटाइटल्ड अंडर द लेजिस्लेचर guidelines to obtain treatment wherever they want and they have got special funding provision under the assembly, under the speaker which he has to sanction, not me.
I think that the issue about disposal of biomedical waste in the COVID hospitals, is that
an
issue?
No. Not at the moment, there is no issue. We are taking all the waste.
I think the incinerator at the Goa Medical College
had an issue.
It had an fire but it started working.
Anything else? That's his answer.
Basically that fourth hospital is coming in the GMC, COVID hospital.
At the moment, we will try to increase the capacity here to 566 in a phased manner. So
the question being asked, why all the hospitals are being set up only in South?
Whatever is available, that requires another 60 days of work, plus furniture ordering, plus we require more funds to be released. So that's a super specialty hospital. And this hospital and that hospital, and if we are able to manage our protocols, and now by also ensuring that we are giving these kits in the villages and everywhere and have a proper methodology of monitoring the patient, we'll be in a better position to take things.